What is going on, guys? It's Roadhouse Wheelie. We are back at it with a brand new video. So in today's video, I am going to be doing a $3,000 buy-in. Yes, it's not as exciting as the other ones, but honestly, to me, sometimes the lower ones are more exciting. I prefer doing lower because, well, the risk, of course. I mean, it's nice winning big, don't get me wrong, but this is aesthetically pleasing, not just for the chips, but also because this is what I, you know, started on. This would be what I would go to every day. It was 50, 100, 500, not 1,000, 5,000 chips. So, I like doing this. I'm going to go back at it right now. We have a $3,000 buy-in, like I said. And if you are new here, please consider liking and subscribing. But here we go. 3,000 on the line here. We got 500 chips on top. We got some 50s and 100s on the bottom. It just seems like a big pile, so let's kind of just get to work. And for those of you who don't know me, by the way, my name again is Roadhouse Wheelie. And if you enjoy the content, please consider subscribing. Even a comment is nice, guys. I love seeing your guys' comments, talking to you, etc. Already a break off start. Got a nice jackpot of 50s in the middle of those 100s too. All that should add up to a pretty good amount. I'd say there's probably 5K on the bottom for it. Maybe more. Thank you. I know, yeah, a little bit of that pile broke off. Let's get the rust though. Got a lot on the edge, guys. That pile really smoothed out to a straight line. We're gonna do a mega stop. Got the rest of the quarters in my hand. Well, at least for this hand. There will be more hands to come. Well, at least one more. that last clip going in. Just gonna mega stop them off. And hope we can spread some more of the grit. Alright, that is the rest, guys. While this finishes up, I just want to give a big thank you to all of you who subbed or commented even. I really appreciate the comments. It means a lot. And if you made it this far, put hashtag strike in the comments just to redefine the silver strike for what it is. Alright, well, that is all of it. So I'm going to get another hand, and then I will be right back to play the quarters and see how I do, guys. 1 second. Of them quarters. Stuck in the bottom or something. I think some coins fell and the chips fell in too. some more of those 500s before this is over. Remember guys, that like button is infinite, but these quarters aren't. Hit that like button. Most of them in my hands, but we were running low, guys. Just hoping to make something happen. We got something. All right, now I got the rest of the quarters. Let's see what we can do. I'll put them in slow for you guys. There we go. That's what we needed, guys. I mean, a lot of the purples are lost at sea, but it's only a 3K buy-in, so I will take it. I do have a couple more quarters. I'm going to throw them all in right now. Got like five more. Oh, one of my quarters just got stuck up there. So if I can get it out. There we go. Alright, that was the rest of the quarters, guys. So whatever happens here is history. Nothing. That was honestly monumental. Alrighty, well, I'm going to go count my losses or my winnings, and I'll get back to you guys with the total. And again, thank you all for supporting. I appreciate it. I'll be right back. Alrighty, guys. I am back. Those are the chips I ended up winning, and that is quite a lot for a 3K buy-in. I'm very excited for it. So let's dive into the numbers. For the 50s, I ended up getting 1,200. Not a lot, pretty good amount though. For the 100s, I got 2,100. That is a lot because just those two alone made my money back. So both those combined, not bad, honestly. And then for the 500s, the big ones, I got 11,000, guys. So by the looks of that, that's about $11,000 profit, $11,300 to be exact. And yeah, I'm ecstatic for it, guys. It was awesome. That was a small buy-in today, but if you guys do want to see a bigger buy-in in the future, next video, even a couple videos down the road, let me know. I could always do a 50,000, maybe even 100 if you guys really want it, but you got to hit the subscribe, like, comment, let me know. That being said, I'm going to peace out of here, guys. I'm going to go get some grub. Have a good day. Keep on coin pushing. Roadhouse Wheelie out.